thinking about when this piece came around?
Sure. Well, first I just want to say thank you so, so much for taking on this project. And I'm really excited to be here. And hearing actual, like, I know you just read through that for once and then twice. It already sounds beautiful. And to hear, it's a very odd predicament to be in front of a computer for months and months and months. Not really sure how it's all going to piece together. I've been thinking a lot about you all as individuals and how these parts and sections will come together. And of course, you have been thinking probably very little about me over the last few months. So I'm really honored and excited to be here today. So thank you. And it'll be a treat. Nothing set in stone just yet. So I'm excited for the feedback. Excited to hear what we accomplished today, and happy to make changes so that ultimately we're all very happy with what we're doing on May 11th. So first of all, thank you. Now, as far as the piece goes, I'll start with the title because I don't particularly love it until I describe it. So vision comes from the man of vision, the bronze statue. Here in Cochrane, maybe not obviously. So the statue, the bronze statue at Cochrane Ranch is called the Man of Vision. And I was just thinking about some Cochrane icons, and I thought, well, the whole purpose of the Cochrane Music Society, at least as I understood it, was so that some more of the adults and parents in Cochrane could understand what their kids were doing in their band program, which of course I was a part of exactly 20 years ago. So many parts of this project are really romantic to me in that I was in grade 6 band 20 years ago, starting with Rob Billington, and of course my mom in the back row is still in and has been since day one a part of the Cochrane Music Society. And it's been so many people's vision to come together through music for greater development, understanding, and community. Those are all things that I thought of while I was writing the piece. And in addition to that, of course, I look at Cochrane and my childhood and the natural beauty of everything. I thought about the foundation and where we've come from. I thought about Indigenous people and how they used the natural features of this land to move